putting on the robe, the easy cliche would be it's game time. But it's not a game. It's real life. It's real law. It is the rule of law. And so the moment I put on the robe, and I think this is true of all the other justices, we become serious. We may joke a little bit in the elevator on the way down to the courtroom and so on, but it's the real thing. And then when we're done with oral argument and we're in the conference room, there's an unusual thing that we do. We do not call one another by our first names. So instead of, I'll say Justice Anderson noted that, or I disagree respectfully with Justice Hudson that, so we're referring to each other by title because we're there in an official capacity trying to decide the rule of law for the state of Minnesota. So there's a gravity to it, there's a responsibility to it, and we try not to decide our cases simply based on the case, well, we decide the case before us, but what we try to do to help the lawyers and citizens of our state is to announce a rule of law so that people can predict the law, apply the law, and maybe apply the law for the next decade or 100 years.